Hey, what's going on, everybody? This is Barbell. Welcome back to some more Skyrim action. Now this is Savik's trusty, undeniably powerful, incredible dojo. Okay, it's just a junk corner here at the College of Winterhold. It's the best I could do, alright? I'm not the Archmage yet. If you can figure out the super secret hidden meaning behind the title of this corner, you win! Anyway, the plan for this episode is I acquired a quest from an immersive NPC located here at the college, and that quest is titled Forgotten Lore. Now, there's a problem with my ability to describe what this quest is about because off camera of, like 5 days ago, I spoke with this person, not really expecting anything to come of it. I just wanted to hear what this person had to say. And then somebody left a comment the other day mentioning that this person, Olivia Maronin, has a quest that you can complete. So I went back and finished the dialogue necessary to get the quest. However, since there was such a large period of time in between the two conversations, I didn't really catch what all of this was about. So I do apologize about the fact that I'm not able to tell you what the quest is entirely about, but it's going to be new. So that's something, huh? And another thing I want to complete in today's episode is I'd like to get the first word of Stormcall. If you guys remember, we acquired a miscellaneous quest some time ago. A long-ass time ago. Look at that. That's the second miscellaneous quest we have here that isn't completed. Find the source of power in Highgate Ruins. That is, in fact, Stormcall over there. So I'd like to probably do that first and then move on to Forgotten Lore. So hopefully you guys are looking forward to that. As you saw here, there's some off-camera junk I did. I'll go over it really quickly. I spent one perk on Adept Alteration. Skill increases, this is where they are sitting at currently. Tasks accomplished, I cleared out Felglow Keep. God, fuck that place. Seriously, the Greybeards tried to keep me in. You can't hold me down, you can't keep Savik down. But I forgot that there was a section of the fort that I did not complete on camera. So I'm back in there, killed a few remaining mages, looted a boss chest, and I acquired There's the Quest from the immersive NPC. Here's some spells I purchased. Arcane Generator, Close Wounds, which is the Adept spell for healing yourself. Grand Blaze, Iron Flesh, and Phase Shift. Now check out this Arcane Generator. For 120 seconds, each incoming hit restores 7% of your maximum magicka. Now I'm not sure if that is only from a physical weapon hit, or if you, no matter what hit you take, arrow, dagger, magic, it restores 7% of your maximum magicka. So I intend to find out, that's why I have that spell favorited. And Phase Shift down here. Teleports the caster to the target location. I'll show that off real quick. There is a distance limitation, so it's not super far. Let's see here. It casts out a little green orb, and once it reaches the area that you selected, poof! You show up like, what's up, bitches? So that's one way to make an entrance at a party. I highly recommend it. And Grand Blaze is another spell I got. It is an aura spell. While active, all hostile actors in a 20-feet radius take 4 base points of fire damage per second and take 10% more damage from fire-based spells and attacks. Reduces magicka by 50 points while active. I was on the fence whether or not I really wanted to get this, but I went ahead and took it. I can't really explain why. I just figured I might as well. It does seem kind of lame to just do automatic damage, but I think the real reason why I took it is because I tested cloak spells off camera, you know, like Frost Cloak and Fire Cloak, and they were rather poop-tastic. I don't know why. They did not seem to affect the enemies at all, so I guess this is going to be my temporary, or it's going to be my actual replacement for cloak spells. Okay, that should be enough jibba-jabba. Oh, there's one thing I want to do. I picked up another cloak of College of Winterhold down here. Oh, cape, excuse me. And I like the look of the cape College of Winterhold much better than I do the cloak for High Hrothgar. So we go and enchant that real quick, and I went in the wrong area for enchanting. Although I guess there's an enchanting table at the current Archmage's room. But I'll wait to use that place until I become the Archmage. Never mind what I just said, folks. You are all perfectly safe here with that giant orb thingy just chilling in whatever the hell that place is called. Hall of the Elements. Hall of the Bullshit soon enough. Because I'm kind of there all the time. Maximum. What the fuck? Who's casting auras and spells and whatnot? At the college? That's unheard of. Oh, it's you. Colette. What the hell? That looks like Detect Life. You're a restoration lady. Here we go. So check this junk out. You can disenchant the Greybeard Mantle. Learn the Blessing of Talos enchantment. However, let's see, let's get that. Blessing of Talos. Why can't I put it on the cape? Oh, that's rather poopy. Oh, that's maximum poopy. Why can't I put it on the cape? What? What? It was on a cape. What the jeebus? Oh, no. Oh, no, no. I ain't doing that junk. Sorry, guys, but for the first time in my Skyrim Let's Play career, if you want to call it that, I am quick loading to undo something I did. I'll be right back. All right, fuck that. I usually just kind of roll with the punches when something dumb happens because I do a lot of dumb things, spoiler alert. But that, I ain't having that. I like my shout reduction times, damn it. And that is super wonky that you can't enchant another cape with that enchantment. I mean, it would make a little sense if I took it off the cape and I wanted to put it on a ring or something, but to put it on another cape, it's already a cape, damn! Whatever. Let's go. It's over with. I got the Greybeard Mantle back through magic. Okay, this is where I need to go for the immersive NPC quest, but we're gonna go to Highgate Ruins first. Ustengrav! Let's travel back there, see what's going on. We keep winding up back in the swamp. Why? I hope there's not more puking lizard werewolf. Oh, jeebus. Oh, my freaking jeebus. Can't you give me a goddamn second to load into the world, you fucks? Thank you. Let's armor. And I have something I want to explain about the armor if I remember after this battle. Alright, fuck this guy. Wow! Fucking burst in the ashes. Too much power on my end. Alright, where's... Are you? I'm gonna knock that shit off. Sweet fucking jeebus. What the fuck? Who just shouted at me? And why am I like out of magic? Oh, that's right. I bound closed wounds to number one. I don't have a depth restoration yet. Alright. Oh, shit. I forgot. I bound shouts to keys, so I don't have to keep... Oh, we got Dragger Scourge. What the... What? Stop that. Get cleansed. I can't see. I cannot see. My face is on fire. No problem. I put it out with my awesome. Wayfarer increase. Can I disarm a scourge? Fucking bullshit. No. Okay, he's too powerful. Did he just catch himself on fire from his own fire breath spell? Slightly embarrassing. What the? Whoa! Did I just get hit in the booty with an axe? I think I did. Alright. Sorry for all the dilly-dallying around. I have a lot of different spells down to keys. I'm having a hard time remembering which are which. Alright, we got Fire Breath active now. Get cleansed, buddy. I got that too, asshole. Taste your own medicine. Except my medicine is highly toxic. I don't know what the fuck is going on here. Are you part of the Captain Planet squad? I don't think so. That's the heart guy. He wants to feel involved, but he doesn't really do anything. Well, that's embarrassing. Where'd the other guy go? What, did he get owned so hard? He's like, fuck this. I'm just gonna float away. Oh, there he goes, off into the distance. Over the mountain, he's just floating. he's just doing what he wants, man. Dragger Scourge, once you kill them, they just do whatever the fuck they want. You can just imagine that too. You kill him, he's like, alright, you got me. I'm returning to my home planet. Ding! oh yeah, we're supposed to be doing a quest right now. Let us do that. Oh, hello, fish. Oh my jeebus, let's get out of there. Can't see a damn thing. Oh, is this sewage water? What is... Nah, screw it. We got places to go, things to do. Draugr to splode. Let's see. Oh, I started to... Oh, yeah, that's right. Armor spell. Before I fucking forget. Check this out. As you guys may know, with Skyri, all armor spells come with a secondary effect, and they vary depending on the spell. So for Iron Flesh, which is my current armor spell, the secondary effect is it has the potential to increase frost resistance by 30% and maximum carry weight by 60%. If you look at my carry weight right now, it is at 410. That seems absurdly high. And thankfully, my armor spell is about to wear off. The point I'm trying to get at is I'm able to get the secondary effect from Iron Flesh without having the perk in the Alteration Tree unlocked. Okay, see, Power Aura. It was indeed epic. The elk is running from the awesomeness. What the fuck am I doing? Go back to the inventory. See, carry weight is back to 350. Activate the armor spell. Carry weight 410. So, somehow, must be a bug with Skyree that I'm getting the Fortify Carry Weight secondary effect without having the perk selected. I'll show you the perk real quick. I know this is not very exciting, but I want to keep you guys informed so you're not completely lost or accusing me of cheating. Like, yo, he's using secondary effects when he's not supposed to. That's not what I wanted. This. Second skin unlocks secondary effects on all protective spells. So I guess it's a Skyree bug. And I also finally bound Feather to a key. Feather is the little Santa sack icon in the top right. Get your minds out of the gutter. I know I said sack. That can also refer to a bag. What the fuck? Oh. What the fuck? Who's launching goo? Aha! Actually. Get kind. What? Did that turn him hostile? What? What the jeebus? Come at me, bro! Ugh! What? Oh, whoa, that's wrong spells. We got some wonky going on here. Getting old. The hunter got so pissed that I calmed the creature that he was trying to hunt. He's like, hell no. I'm gonna claw your face, fool. Well, you did a great job of that. That death pose. He's going out in style. Showing the world everything he's got. Well, that was a random ass encounter. Let's go get Stormcall, shall we? What the fuck was I talking about? I don't remember. I'm going towards the wrong marker. Hate it when I do that. One other thing I want to tell you guys is I bound 6 shouts to keys. That means I did have to unbind some other spells, but they weren't too useful. I unbound the bound battle axe and, Arcane Dynamo combination. Rather fun to whip out the battle axe, but as you guys saw, it is completely ineffective. It does nothing. So I might as well use the key for something that actually does do something. So I have Disarm, Fire Breath, Frost Breath, Unrelenting Force, Kind's Peace, and Aura Whisper bound to keys. That means less time in the menu for me and for you guys. Not exciting to watch menu management. However, obviously I'm going to have to whip out the menu every now and then. And I'm trying to cut down on it as much as possible. That's why I'm glad I found out the group keys for Sky UI. Adds an additional 8 keys. So now I'm using 16 total hotkeys for shit. Which is why I'm fumbling around a lot lately. It can sometimes be a little difficult to remember what I have bound to what. Let's re-armor and let's get in here. Oh, this is a great sign. Who's killing the Draugr for me? I don't like that. Someone's about to get cleansed. In the booty. Sweet Jeebus. You're mine. Who's yakking up here? 2 gold. Nice. Might as well rearmor again. Might as well fortify that carry weight too. Handy to have super carry weight when you disarm a lot of people and yoink the weapons. Which, as you guys see, I like to do. Hi, why are you floating slightly off the ground? Only I may have that power. Speaking of disarm, let's do some of that. Whoa. Actually, I don't want to do it because now she's in the way. Would you... Hello, Mr. Clean here. I'm trying to cleanse. Yeah, I am. And you're obstructing my gains, lady. Everything you kill is something I don't kill, which means I don't get the increases for it. I don't take kindly to that. How the fuck did you kill a Scourge on your own? Explain yourself.
You've been seen in the company of the companions. That's an honorable path.
You seem to know an awful lot about me, lady. Care to explain yourself? Who are you?
I'm Anska. Are you here to help?
Help with what?
I've finally located Voken's crypt.
Did you?
The scroll I'm looking for just has to be here.
Does it?
Maybe you could help find it. I just know it's
in it. What's in it for me? Volkun is a dragon priest. He is currently yucking it up inside of this ruin, and we're gonna style on him. Big surprise. What kind of help do you need?
If Volkun is as powerful as I think,
Volkun ain't shit.
Dealing with him.
What's in
you
it for
can
me?
Have anything except the scroll, of course.
What if I want nothing here but the scroll? I'll help.
Great. With the two of us.
What kind of awkward interaction would that be? A scroll for Anska. Alright. A scroll for Anska. Everything else in the dungeon for Savik. That's what the quest should be called. It left out half the goodness. Alright, I think shit's going down in here. Let's do some of that action. Shit. What are my conjuration keys? What the fuck are my conjuration keys? Shit. I think I accidentally unbound my conjuration ship for the Conjure Dragger White and the Vampire. Oh well, I'll figure that out later. Hello? Oh, there you are. Get cleansed! Oh, cleansed him in the shoulder. Oh, that cleansing to the shoulder gets me every time. Who's up here? Oh, Dragger Scourge. God damn it. Oh, get Pimp Smack. Actually, let's do some ultimate Pimp Smack. He didn't even flip or anything, he just kind of flew back like, holy shit. It's gonna be one of those days, huh? Yep. I'm just gonna lie down on the ground here. Alright, where's this motherfucker? Oh, what? Really? Are you for real right now? Curved swords. I'm so glad you told me this. Here. Now. The most important information has been given. 4 gold. Potion of stamina. Fantastic. A single gold piece. I'm beginning to see why she didn't care about any of the loot here. Because there's barely any loot here. Draugr. 7 gold. Fuck. Let's tuck him in. There you go. Now he's nice and warm. Kinda. Get this other goddamn linen wrap out of my inventory. Linen wrap. Goodbye. Anything else? Not really. Oh, that's a trap. It's a trap! You know it is. Where's the thingamabobber? No? Oh, okay. You stand there. Round open. Help. What? Really? That wasn't a trap? She's looking at me like, are you serious right now? What are you doing? Why are you like crouching over there 6 yards away from the chest? Just open it. I'm like, no, I don't wanna. I'm scared. I'm not gonna loot all those things. What's this? It's a door. Is there anything else I can do? I believe the exit area is over here-ish. Ugh. Oh, you don't got those jumping skills like I do. Them parkour skills. She is kind of salty right now. Whirlwind sprint. Oh. Got anything? No, I'm using everything I got and, like, nothing cool is happening. Probably because I was right and the exit is over here. Yeah, I'm seeing the quest marker right now. Peekaboo, I see you. Alright, let's go back. She's like, the fuck are you doing? Let's go. I'm like, hey, man. Gotta do my parkour. Gotta stay in shape here. Alright, let's investigate further. Deeper into the ruins we go. Let me check real quick. So they're still bound, but I don't... Yeah. Unless these are the weapons, right? No, no! Okay, I undid bound dagger and bound bow in favor of the 2 conjuration spells. Okay, good to know. Let us proceed. Oh, let's armor up.
Need something?
I need you to shut the fuck up while I get all my power situated. There's a lot of power management going on for me, lady. You wouldn't know because you ain't got any of that shit. Just sit back and admire. What's with all the fucking... things there. I don't feel comfortable. No, don't even start with me. Oh, they're starting. Get cleansed. Oh, I'm glad they're focusing on her. You know, I still don't like having companions with me, god damn it. There's one I was working on. There you are. Mercy? Really, lady? Get yo. Get cleansed. done. You're done, son. Oh! Really? He had to do one last douchebaggy thing before he died.
They say the college has been snooping around Sarkar.
Oh my god. What is with all these random facts? Fucking walking encyclopedia over here. Nothing. Earn. Ooh, potion health 4. Holy jeebus, look at all these things. You sure you don't want none of this? Nope, it's mine. You said it was mine, so it's mine. Omnum, I'm coming to get you, Omnum!
Fella who wrote that cookbook?
That's fun to do every time. And also every time they don't even care. Can I, like, put it on her head? Tasty snack! Shit! It sucks just being a floating skull. Hard to eat, you know? I feel ya, floating troll skull. I feel ya. What else we got? Oh, enchanting table, great. Iron door, great. Cleansing out, good. Let's rearmor. Don't need to say anything, Anska. Oh, god damn it. Please. Please. Just don't. Jeebus. Oh, fucking okay. Run as fast as you can. Can't catch me. I'm getting the fuck out of here. That's how the rhyme goes, right? I think so. Ooh, puzzle room, eh? Let's puzzle some shit.
This looks like some sort of lever puzzle.
You don't say!
Correct order to flip them.
Interesting. In order to complete the puzzle, you need to complete the puzzle! Wow! Anska, you are amazing. Alright, Boyd. So it looks like Boyd, Whale... What does the fox say and snake? You want to just stop being you right now? Just stop. Thank you. Alright, so bird. What's this one, bird? Flip. Whale. Flip. What does the fox say? You know, that reminds me. Earlier today, I looked up some songs that were super popular at one time. But pretty much everyone has forgotten now. Case in point, I looked up Party Rock Anthem. You guys remember that? I sat there and I thought of the song. I for some reason, the song Party Rock Anthem popped in my head, but just the title, because I could not for the life of me remember anything about the song. Not the music, not the words, nothing. I was like, wow, that is weird, because that song was super huge when it came out. And then I looked it up and then I remembered, obviously, because I looked it up on YouTube, but I was like, wow. So I guess that leads me to a question of the day for you guys, and that is, what are some fads that you remember in your lifetime that just disappeared? Because, you know, they're fads. And one for me, I remember when the big thing was having a flip phone. You weren't cool unless you had the flip phone, okay? And I guess that kind of still continues today. It's all about having the latest phone. That bullshit iPhone 6 came out now. I mentioned you could have the diamond-encrusted one for like $48 million. So guys, whip out your wallets if you want to be fancy. But yeah, it was all about the flip phone. That still makes me... Oh, when I was really younger, like third grade, it was super important... Oh, we got a loading door here. Like when I was in third grade, it was all about having the most school supplies that could zip up. Like just having all these binders and fucking pencil bags and stuff. If you had a wicked pencil bag, you were the cool kid. Oh god. Speaking of cool kids, this guy isn't one of them. Get cleansed. Oh! Nice hit. Now move. Oh! Wow, what shot was- really? He actually used a pretty good shot for that situation. He used the anti-ass-kicking shield, Draugr version. Oh.
That's the last of them.
Is it? I have a feeling it's not the last of them. But, let's see. I can't really think of any more fads off the top of my head, but I'm kind of interested in seeing which ones you guys remember. Of course, there's a more recent, like, the Gangnam Style song. God, that shit was everywhere. I'm kind of glad that disappeared. What else we got? What's going on in here? We got a lot of dude bros. You're alive. Oh, you're a skeleton as well. Let's assess the situation before throwing down.
What was that?
God damn it, Anska. I'm just gonna blame you on this one. we at least just fight him? Oh, shit. Oh, nope. No weapons for you. I forbid it. Thanks. See you later, fuckers. I just pop in, steal the weapons, and just leave the dungeon entirely.
I love a good fight.
Do you? Oh, you still got the purple. You still got a shield. Ain't gonna help you, though. I got cleansing. He's like, stay back. I'm warning you. Fuck. Poor Drowker. Let's see. Oh, that is a giant-ass pressure plate. It's like, yo, better not step on me or you're getting rocked. Let's do the anti-pressure plate nonsense. And that's quick save. You see that there? You see that? Do you know how to jump? Do you know? Do you have your Jordans on? I don't see him.
Don't even think about it.
All right, you get to take the full brunt of this. Actually, I'm going to be super safe.
Fire!
Who's here? What are you? Oh, it's just that? All right. That's purple. I don't care. Is that purple shout Soltaire? Which, the first two words do absolutely nothing. But if you get the third word in there, that's some damage. Nice gold path. Ooh, piece of gold. Ooh, piece of gold. Ooh, piece of gold. Name that reference, sort of. Hi. You want
to
not block me in? Thanks. Let's get over here so he doesn't shout our booty off. Oh. Or make his booty immune. I want to use fire breath, but she's going to be in the way, and I don't want to turn hostile. Oh. I did this quest before a long time ago, prior to my YouTube days, and I had a follower with me. It was another spellcaster, and he cast Fireball. And, of course, accidentally hit her with the splash damage, and she got all super pissed, and they just fought each other. She died. So I guess I got the scroll after all, but I'd rather not do that in this Let's Play. Ugh, these traps. They're Urware, man. Fucking Urware. Let's quick save. Let's get in there. Ugh. Gold. Spring steel short bow. No thanks. Even though I got carry weight out everywhere now.
Just don't know it yet.
Are you serious? I've been shouting up a storm in here. Soon to be Storm Call. If you haven't figured out by now that you're not the Dragonborn and that I, Savik, is the one... Oh, God damn it, is the one true Dragonborn. I don't know what to tell you, lady.
That fuck. Gem looks suspicious
to me. It's fucking bullshit. That's what it is. There. Need any more proof that I'm Dragonborn? Probably. Are you gonna get cleansed today? Thank you. Not tomorrow, not next week, right? Wow. He just died from the awesome. Did you see that? I turned to look at him and he just fell backwards. That was amazing. But completely understandable. What else we got? Nothing, nothing. What the hell's going on? Oh, Jesus. Oh, you get one try, door. Ha! Fucking nailed that job. What if it was actually a swinging log trap? Like, the one time I nail a lockpicking try, the first go-round is, like, just a big old nope right to the face. You can imagine that happening, too. Hey, another steel workpick. You want this?
Possibly be the Dragonborn of legend.
You figured it out. Nice work. Detective Anska on the case. I don't know why I said that in sort of a Batman-y voice. Where are they? We're Scarecrow! Anska, not amused by my Batman antics. Well, sorry! Trying to have a little fun in here.
We must be getting close.
Please don't. Please don't. Please don't. Please don't. Please don't! Anska, I'm asking you, please! Don't! We did it. There should be one more right here. Right when you think you're out of it. There's that trolltastic pressure plate. Just a little beyond. Beyond two pressure plates. What's this? That looks like a trap to me. I'm guessing there's gonna be levers behind those rotatey thingamabobbers. Alright, let's rearmor.
Huh?
Witness the power. Yep. What the fucking hell? What did you do to me? Whoops. What? Oh, get yo, Dragger White Lord. Interesting. You want to move, Bone Man? Oh, good Jeebus. Might as well just concentrate on White Lord. I thought she said pizza. If you go back and listen to her, it sounds like she says pizza. They don't have any pizza here, Anska. Or do they? Vokun the pizza lord. Another one. Oh, Scourge Lord? What? What's going on here? What's a Scourge Lord shenanigans? I didn't even know such a thing existed. Can't wait to reach Adept Restoration because there's another cleansing spell, but it's more powerful. It's, I think I mentioned it. It's called, fuck, I can't remember. How powerful is your shout? Don't care. Mine's better. Purge, I think that's what it's called. Not the Purge, as in the movie. Has anyone seen that? Is that any good? I watched a Nostalgia Critic's review of it. And of course, he teared that movie anew. Oh, fuck off with your bullshit. Okay. What do we got going on? Oh, man, he is hauling booty. He doesn't even have a booty, but he's hauling it. I don't know what these pressure plates do. Oh my sheepus. The fuck? Alright. Oh, well, that was anti-climax. Okay, cleansed. Or chastised. Whatever. I win. Wait. I win. Yay! Really? Well, that's kind of... Yeah, why not? With those two carry weight spells, I'm doing a little better. Of course, you know me. I'm just going to increase it or carry shit up to 460 and then walk around with that much. So it's not really going to change anything. It's just going to allow me to carry more things in my back pocket. It added, like, cargo pockets to my mage robes. Store more shit in there. Loading door? No. Maybe? What the fuck? Why? Who scattered all these potions around? Making a mess of things. Why I oughta steal battle staff. Whoops! I tripped and slapped you in the face with my battle staff. And there ain't no amusing Anska for nothing. She's getting Vokun's throne room. We have arrived at the pizzeria. Oh Lord of Pizzas, what do you have for us today? I just have a meatball hoagie here. What? You call yourself Lord of Pizza? Whoa, shit. Door recognized my power right away. Let's cause her some shit. Get in there. Nope. I don't know what you're doing, but I don't even want a piece of it. Alright, I kind of do a little bit. Does he count as undead? He should. What the fuck was that? Oh my god. Oh, Jesus. What the hell is this holy light bullshit? What? 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 What even happened? For a dragon to attack Heinzgrove? Shut up! That's Lisa or worries right now. I don't even understand what killed me. What? Do I need to hang back and just keep summoning shit? Because that's really lame, but if I'm going to be killed by, like, invisible forces. Invisible pow- Let's go. As I mentioned before, that's one thing I kind of don't like about this Revenge of the Enemies shit. I don't know what the fuck 90% of these boss powers do. Okay, I've been touched by this holy light nonsense. Am I alive? Sorta. What the fuck? What? I'm gonna go away? Thank you. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Bad news bears up in my face. Let's get this out. Run, please. You have infinite stamina. Run, please. Alright. Summon shit. I don't know where Anska went. She fucked off. She's like, hell no. She dead? I hope she's not dead. Hope she's essential. Oh my god, he's immune to lightning bolt. Great. Get that out. Do I keep summoning the wrong thing? I do. I'm meant to get my Draugr, and I keep getting... Vampire. Fuck this. Oh god. Well, fuck aiming, obviously, because who wants to aim? Wait, why is it attacking Anska? What is going- What? Oh, Jesus. Area of effect, ice spikes. Oh, this ain't gonna be good at all. Let's get fire breath. Sweet fucking Jeebus. Get in there, Draugr, please. Ugh! This is fucking... Oh, this is horrible! Sorry. I killed her! Fuck! God! Oh! Jeebus! Thought she was essential, because she's part of the quest. Oh well, chances are I'm gonna die again anyway, so it doesn't really matter. This dude, he's like yucking. Jagger's attacking with his butt again. Get him. Cheek on cheek. What is this? You know, stop doing that real warp thing? I don't know what the hell that is. Who do you think you are? Get the old. Well, this is maximum awkward if you're just gonna keep. Okay. Well, this kind of sucks. Jagger's butt is keeping him in check. Whoops. But his butt power is about to wear off. And it's really going down. Come on, Magicka, go! Oh, get cleansed! Shit, he wasn't affected by Chastise. Yep, he's free. He was contained by the butt field. There's Asuka's burning corpse over there. Oh, this is terrible. This is the fucking dumbest. Stop looking at me. I yowl in your general direction. All right, get cleansed. Excellent. Oh, no, warp-ass powers again. There is something he doesn't like about Draugr. Is it because, I don't know, Draugr are like part of the dragon cult? They were, or something like that. I don't know. Whatever it is. Oh, butt attack. It's happening. Look at that. He's pinned against the wall due to the power of cheeks. Draugr's like, drink it all in. Vulcan's like, no, I don't wanna. I don't wanna. Get you old. This is the weirdest super hype boss battle, guys. Typical barbell action. Terrible boss fight kills his one ally. Actually, you know, I'm tempted to quick save because I got him down this far. But at the same time, I kind of want Asuka to come back to life. But I'm not going to outright quick load just because that happened. As I explained earlier, I don't like to go back on something just because it was really fucking stupid. But that, disenchantment of the Greybeard Mantle, that I had to. I'm sorry. Oh, get you old. Get. What? Stop hiding back there. Stop floating. Stop doing whatever the bullshit it is you're doing. Get zapped. Are you still immune to lightning? I can't tell. I can only tell if I hit the guy. Okay, I hit him. I did it. Did I miss that? Okay, it's doing damage. Good. Let's get this back out anyway. Fuck it. Let's just potion it up. Gulp, gulp, gulp. Let's get in there. Get roasted. Get cleansed. The power of butt compels you, and then the Draugr pieces out. He's like, my job is done. I cannot believe that. Let's get your emerald. Let's get your ruby. Let's get your fucking life savings of gold, Munch. Sweet Jeebus. Sweet double Jeebus. What? That value. That had to have been increased. 2,500. Thanks, Skyri. I didn't actually get a good look at it. Vokun. Where the fuck? What? Oh. Guys, you can scroll down in your inventory screen if you didn't know that. Well, that's a little embarrassing. Conjuration, illusion, and alteration spells cost 20% less to cast. I will not be equipping that. People seem to be confused why in the last Let's Play I did not equip Morkai, which is another Dragon Priest mask. But equipping a mask, as you saw, it's listed as an armor type. If I go down, see it says heavy armor right here. If I equip that, it counts as having armor on, and my mage armor perks are no longer as effective as they could be. I believe. Unless Skyri changed that. Let's take a look-see. Yes. Protection spells are twice as strong if not wearing armor, and I can increase it with two more perks. So, I'm not about to have that huge sacrifice to armor. Excuse me, just for the Dragon Priest mask. Why is there a bunch of snakes on the wall? Excuse me again, I apologize. Why? Did I quick save? I need to quick save. Just in case. Recently the game has liked to crash for not even going through a loading door or anything. I'm just walking and then boom, desktop. No error message or nothing. Which makes me think it's a mod load order problem. What the fuck? Why is that? Alright. I wish I could take that with me too, put it on. Be a total baller. Be like, yo, I am now a dragon priest in the flesh. Fear me more than you already fear me. Which is a lot of fear. Whoa. 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 No. Earn. Man, gold everywhere. I'm loving this. The fucking loot. Oh, hey, a sealed scroll.
What about a storm call?
Ray! Completed. Find the source of power in Highgate Ruins. Sorry, Anska. I really did feel bad. As soon as I let go of the shout, I realized she was on the ground behind Vokun. Nothing I could do. Can't fucking curve that shit like you can with the Kamehameha in Dragon Ball Z, which I find kind of lame. Have you seen, well, sometimes they'll cast it and then the target moves and they just like move their hands and steer the thing in midair? I prefer it to be like a straight shot thing. Which I don't think they did that later in the series. They didn't do any of that steering bullshit with the Kamehameha. But early on they did. They were like, yo, you could just remote control this thing. Like an RC car. A lot of stamina potions recently. A lot of pointless rooms recently. Let's get out of here. Can I? It said the seal, or the seal was scrolled. The scroll was sealed, so I don't believe I can look at it. Yeah, it's just, nope, it's super sealed, super secret. Not even someone with as much power as I may open it. So, oh, I know what I should do. The somewhat honorable thing, I guess. Although it's hard to be honorable now because I killed her with my own dragon shout. But this is the best I could. This is like plan B honor. Plan A is to actually have her survive. And not kill her. Plan B is to give her the scroll in death. So she may die with it in her lap. No, don't roll away. Stop it. Scroll's like, no, I don't want to. Here, we'll nestle it underneath her arm. There we go. My buddy and me. Look at the sexual energy it's glowing with. That must have been what killed me earlier. It was like, boom! Vokun's like, I'm sexy and I know it. And I just died. Too much! Too much! Alright, now we get to start the quest given by the immersive NPC. I believe it is not a one-shot quest. I think it's a storyline. So we won't be able to get through all of it today, obviously. But from what I heard, there's some spell rewards. Unique spells, so that should be interesting. Is there something over here I want to look at? Get up there! Get up there! Nothing, why did I bother? Oh, here's the entrance. Dude died with the battle axe. He's like, man, oh, I went the wrong way. It's like, man, that was my one favorite thing in life. I'm taking this with me, damn it. Alright, let's get out of here. Highgate Ruins, goodbye. The School of Conjuration is used to conjure things. Holy Jeebus! Anska, back from the grave with more knowledge bombs. Is there anything out here? Any dudes? What's this? What's this little Stonehenge formation going on here? What's this? What's this? I hope I can get a chance to test that at some point. And this is absolutely nothing. Why did I bother? I should have known it was nothing. Oh my god. Oh, fuck. Oh, let's do that. So he's here-ish. We got some traveling going on. Jeebus. Anyway, I've got Stormcall because due to a mod I have, I can't remember. I think it's Immersive Patrols 2. Oh, put me in the Immersive Patrols 2. There's a lot more shit on the roads. A lot more enemies to fight. Paired with Revenge of the Enemies and whatnot. So there's a lot more stuff that can attack me while I'm outside. So I figured why not have something like Stormcall that I can use. It's a shout I don't think you see very often in Let's Plays, I'm guessing. My first guess would be Unrelenting Forces spammed like a mofo. Who are you?
What is it?
Who are you?
Yes, what do you want? Can't you see I'm busy dying?
Not yet, but I can whip out the old spells if you're anxious. What the fuck? She's like, let me take off my hood to hear you better. You say you could completely obliterate me because you were super powerful? Yes, I did say that. I'm sorry, what are you dying of? You appear to be healthy. I could see that, and I came out of concern for your welfare. That's bullshit. You appear to be healthy.
What? So healthy people can't die now?
What?
I'll have you know we can. It just takes thrice the time.
Did you say thrice? Get out of here! What's your problem?
My problem is I've lost all my land, you insensitive dolt.
Jabez!
Not just my land. Ugh, my land, my gold, and my peasants.
Well, fuck you!
I was stripped of it by the only thing that could affect someone of my eminence. I lost it to Dragonfire.
Uh-hoo!
Helgen.
Kind of like the fire shout I have. Would you like a taste? A wee taste should sate your appetite for death.
Somehow, I doubt that. One with your considerable waistline would have proved too tempting.
You guys see where this is going.
Dragon to ignore.
This is like one of those slip and slide water things. You know, she just put down a tarp on the grass, spray it with the water hose, and whee! How do you feel now? Yep, that's right. Nothing to say. She's like, welp, I was taught a lesson. And the fact that she said she was stripped of her peasants. Like, I could understand if she was a little upset and being a snarky bitch because she lost her life. You know, not her life, but... Her livelihood, there we go. Her land, her gold, her home, and everything. But when she said, I lost my peasants, well, fuck you. You lose. Therefore, you get launched down the hill like the slip and slide. Am I going the right way? Yes, I am. Excellent. I should have done weakened gravity. I might have launched her so far she might have received the death she was talking about. Just splat. Launch her down to the harbor. I should probably armor. I don't feel super safe out here. You're never super safe out in the wilds. Is that a wolf? It is. Just quick save. Just in case, you never fucking know with wildlife around here. No. Hey! You nibble my cheek a little bit? I kind you, damn it. No, husky. I would feel bad, but the last husky I came across tried to kill me. So no. No more kindness. Or should I say kindness? Not kindness, but kindness. No, nothing. Oh, jeez. Oh, is this a Thalmor embassy? Fuck these people. We're gonna have to go there during the main story. Which, to bring you guys up to date on why I'm doing more of the main story, here's my plan. I won't do pure main story, I want to bounce between the college and other things, but I want to do the main story up to the point where you get the third word of Fire Breath. And then I'll leave the main story for a long time, because it doesn't feel right to complete the main story so early on in the Let's Play. I feel like you should complete other things first, like Mage's Guild, Companion's Guild, whatever. We'll save that for later, but I do want to complete the quests up to the point where you get the third word of Fire Breath, just so I can have that full power. Oh my god. Thankfully, I can scale mountains like nobody's business. Look at this. Look at this. Where's the cave? It would appear to be directly beneath me. Like everyone else in this land! No one is above Savik. Except maybe stupid sexy Vokun. Feels like I'm wearing nothing at all. Nothing at all, I just explode. The hell's that noise? What? Is this... I guess this is the correct cave. Let's go inside. Shadow Green Cavern. Yeah! I think I mentioned I never liked the Dark Brotherhood armor. It just not appealing to me. Let's see what's going on in this neck of the woods. Holy sh... Oh my... Jeebus! Is this all wildlife? Oh, looks like it. Oh, we're gonna have Spriggans out the Buddha. Let's get some fire breath action going on. Let's also conjure somebody. I don't know. I know there's gonna be Spriggans. Is there something in this pool of water? Oh, there's the quest guy we're looking for. Aha! Okay. Well, I guess the potion was pretty good, although I bet it's a little watered down. Just a little bit. It's like 99% water and 1% the actual health potion now, so I drink it and it doesn't heal a damn thing. I'm like, wait, what? Hi.
If you are here to finish me, then do it. Don't just stand there gaping.
I will allow you to sit there and bask in my awesome presence. Relax, I'm a friend of Olivia Maronin.
Liar. Mr. Maronin will not trust
you. Oh shit, she told me to remember things to tell him so he knows. Furball. She told me you two had a passphrase, a way to recognize a friend.
That is true.
So yeah, Draugr, he's like, you don't need me? No, alright, I'm just gonna go back and chill at my place. Let's see, she said you looked unhappy, but your eyes were bright. She said your whiskers were like an imperial, that's true. This is true.
She forgot it again, didn't she? It is not so hard a phrase, but rare enough to not be repeated. Vava Tigerini, it is a foolish concept.
Valamorghulis. I should have said, was that one of the, I wish that was one of the options, that would have been so cool.
View all things imperial.
Name the reference, because that's all I do is refer to things. Why'd you stop
you
talking?
To
what the fuck?
Me,
relax, I'm a friend.
Liar. Mr. Merin and one.
Okay.
That is
do I have to say the phrase?
You know
alright.
Yes, that is the bash phrase. It is a foolish concept. Such was how she viewed all things Khajiit, and how Khajiit view all things imperial.
Okay.
I'm surprised to discover she did not forget it. Pleasantly, of course.
She did forget it, but... Oh, did I accidentally exit out of the dialogue? I don't know what happened there. Libby said you were tracking a group of suspects.
Correct. We had interrogated witnesses in Winterhold. Like those at the college, they are very sensitive to mages. And these mages were three. A child overheard them talking in private. It was but a single word, but it spoke volumes. The word was winking.
Skeever. Aha!
The tavern owner there was, as the maester likes to say, garrulous.
What the fuck does that mean? Power aura!
In the direction of a room with a rather curious tenant. He never left his quarters, but of guests he had...
Hey man, when you got a power aura, you gotta announce it to the world.
He could not risk entering the room. A cloaking spell is but a justice trick to mages who can detect the essence of life. It is by the luck of the twin moons that I found a friend in an Argonian named Gulam A, who sometimes found the pockets of his visitors.
Never mind the details, we need to get you somewhere safe.
No, I am afraid this cat has exhausted all of its lives.
But you look super alive right now.
If you would be so kind, perhaps you'd be willing to listen to a dying Khajiit final.
Yo, I got them healing hands, though. This isn't a problem.
When I was but a beggar, there was a Khajiit female who provided me with alms. She was a poor farmer, but wealthy with kindness.
Word.
Such was her kindness that she considered my bread. While others tossed their septums with disdain, she traded their arms for petty magic tricks. I still remember how her ears perked up ever so softly whenever I would conjure an orb of light in my palm. It was during one of these tricks that Master Merlin recognized my talents.
Finally, wait a minute. That light you conjured in your palm wasn't the light of Mara, was it? Those fucking priestesses want to kill you like they did to me in the first episode of the Hearthfire series. Well, they tried to.
Suddenly it was I who could not associate with her.
For any of you who didn't see that episode, I accidentally stole like a spoon off of the table. And later on in the episode, now this was in the Temple of Mara in Riften. And later on in the episode, there were hired goons sent to kill me because I stole a fucking wooden spoon. Like, who are you people? What are you doing? You were young and ambitious. It was wrong, but you know better now.
You would not be so kind if I were not dying, I presume.
I'm super kind.
She was much the same. She could have been angry.
Except to my enemies. I trash talk them all the time.
My wish. Many times I would pass her on the street and say nothing. My eyes told her all she needed to know and nothing she wanted to hear.
I can find her for you. What is with these dickish responses? Sweet Jeebus.
No, that is not necessary. You see, on some nights you could...
This is quite a bit of dialogue, though.
Sitting in the heavens.
I'm letting it go because this is...
Mismatched eyes.
Something unique for me and probably for the majority of you.
That if one Khajiit prayed to Mesa and another prayed to Sukumba, they could communicate through the stars.
Can they?
Her moon was Sukumba. And mine, Maser. So my final request is this. The next time you look at the night sky and see the moons in flight, tell her. Tell her I'm sorry. And I never had a better friend. Or a kinder one.
What about me, though? Maser sounds like it would be the larger one, probably. I'm just going to roll with that. I'd be honest with you.
Your words warm my heart. This Khajiit thanks you dearly, but we are not done yet. There is still the business of the nodes, yes?
Yes. Please tell me where they are.
Thank you, friend. With that, this cat can rest easy. Tell Olivia not to blame herself. Her teachings did not fail me. They are what gave this poor beggar a reason to live, and honor in death.
Yay! Honor. Oh, shit! Oh, no. I killed him with my honor. Wow, you get the thieves go- I'll leave him. Wait, bring the notes? Did I get the notes? The fuck? Did I get the notes? Bring the notes. Do I have notes? How many times can I say notes? Alright, let's check books. Okay, good. I scouted some possible research locations and believe they should provide adequate privacy, ingredients, access to materials, and test subjects. One, my contacts at the East Empire Company have arranged for Aerith to use the dock warehouse in Windhelm along with some protection, and no, they don't like it when you heal their scars. High up the mountains of there's a settlement once known as Ironback. Lernak can alter it to make it habitable. I take it after the last incident, Aaron wants nothing to do with Aerith. So I've arranged for him to burn other people's pets at the watch. What the fuck? There's a troll cave just east of Whiterun with plenty of dead hunters for you to play with, Melisandre. Although I can't guarantee there'll be men. Lastly, on the shores of Eastmarch, there's an old shipwreck. Tyrion. Tyrion Lannister, what? I'm sure you can convince the bandits there you're a friend. So basically, it was like, yo, Tyrion, you're super scummy. Just go blend in with the bandits and it'll be fine. Alright. What the fuck? Why? What? My power's too strong. I'm roasting rabbits. I'm sorry. Oh, Jesus. Get away from me. I'm a murderous monster. Without even trying. No. Oh, shit. That was the Grand Blaze aura. But you guys see how close I had to get for that aura to actually... activate? That was weird. I thought it said 20 feet. Oh well. Well, I super murdered 3 rabbits on the way out. Another day in the life of Savik. Murdering innocent animals. Just by his power aura. Yeah, like I started to say, I apologize for all the dialogue, but as I mentioned, this is a quest I've never done before because it's part of the immersive NPC mods. But the rewards supposedly are going to be worth it. New spells, which, hey, I am completely okay with new spells. Get the fuck out the way. Fuck your enchanting services. Fuck Finnis. Have I mentioned I run this place yet? You will see soon enough. Shit, I meant to talk to Jazarga before we went to Highgate Ruins. Because, you know, his side quests with the flame cloak spells to use on undead. Oh well. There's plenty of undead to kill in this place. Or in Skyrim, I should say. Here's the quest giver right here, Olivia.
Greetings.
Greetings, I have news regarding your assistant.
Well done. What have you learned?
I'm not really sure. But he's dead, though.
That is unfortunate. He was a good mage.
I wasn't really getting the mage vibe from him. Especially the Thieves Guild armor. Okay. He was a super good mage.
There were those who questioned my wits when I showed up with that beggar. Yet I do not judge those on their beginnings.
Okay, drink while you're talking to me, fine.
I did not err in selecting Jadu-Ra as one of my students, nor making him my assistant. I can only hope I have not failed him as an instructor.
Apropos, well, he's kinda dead.
You still have not addressed the question of the missing pages.
I kinda ate them on the way back. I know it was silly, but when you hungry, you hungry.
This is precisely what we needed. You have done admirably, as did my assistant in delivering these to you.
I did like 99% of the work, though.
Matter, I have no doubt that you are the only one capable of pursuing it.
Oh yeah,
end.
Of course.
This
Dragonborn
is
struggle.
More perilous than the previous job. But
do a little favor for
you
someone. You have to see this super long quest
you.
To the end. Oh hey, you dropped this book over here. I'll pick it up and give it to you. Sweet, thanks. By the way, can you travel to this dwarven ruin, slay all those that dwell within, including Falmer and Steam Colossus, and pick up another book I left there? Yeah, great, thanks. Oh, fuck. Fuck you.
As you may have guessed, the five locations listed are likely secluded areas where the mages can conduct their individual research.
Well, that
one
ain't shit.
For each school of magic. To defeat them will require skill and cunning.
Yeah, I
and
got
an
that.
Understanding of the strengths and weaknesses of each art.
I'm overflowing
the
with skill and cunning.
The locations, and you can consult me for
as you
any
can see, it is puddling on the floor.
Culture.
There's so much skill, so much cunning. I'm amazing. Oh, were you talking? Okay.
Farewell.
Retrieve the page of each of the five magic schools. So, I don't know what the fuck. Oh great. You assholes just had to be scattered around, didn't you? You just had to. That's an interesting location. We got one. Oh, we got one here. The Ritual Stone? Really? Okay, we might actually do that before the episode's over with. You know what? Why don't we give it a try? She said you must understand the weaknesses. Let me ask real quick.
Indeed you must.
I'm sorry.
I will
conjurers.
It is a mistake to assume the conjurer hides.
Such a mage can conjure daggers easily
summons.
As Remora. Well, as we've seen
for
with my character, dagger don't mean shit.
A
it's like conjuring a toothpick and poking someone with it.
There are those who conjure Atronox to support them from the rear.
From the rear or support their rear?
To lend aid to their armies. When you enter their chamber, take note of the bodies strewn about, as they are weapons hoisted on a...
Yeah.
However, like any weapon, they are slaves to the one who wields them.
Yeah,
and
so,
are as much a tool as
well, I already
are.
Knew that shit. Kill the one who's conjuring dudes and all the dudes just fall over dead because you killed the guy conjuring. Alright, let's go ahead and travel to the Ritual Stone. We need some action after all that goddamn dialogue. So we gon' get it. And I'm gonna end the episode. We got Tolfdir. You've been staring at that thing for probably about 600,000 years. That's my rough estimate. I believe he's become indoctrinated. He is the new leader of, what, the Church of Scientology in there? Tolfdir was the creator of the Church of Scientology. I bet you guys didn't know that, but there's a little Dead Space lore for you guys. Let's get in there. Many of Skyrim's Nords harbor a bitter resentment of all elvenkind, who they've battled with throughout the history. Throughout the history! Oh shit, it really put me right on the Ritual Stone's booty, didn't it? Let's armor up. I can conjure shit too, but I don't really need to. Let's do fire breath. No, scratch it. Let's do frost breath. Yeah, let's conjure my own dude. And let's also get Bloodcaster's Curse ready, because this is a mage. My power aura affects my own guy!
Never should have
come. Fuck you. You're not immune. I know you're not immune. Get fucked! Yeah! That, my friends, is the counter to all five schools of magic. Just launch their bitch ass over a cliff, and it's fine. I need your page. Cloaked necromancer. That's a cloak. I prefer capes to cloaks. Hooded robes of quickening. It's super quick. Vampire dust? What the fuck? Where's the page? Oh, it's in the goddamn cape. In the cave? Oh, it's in the cave. Oh, the Ritual Stone blocked the little door icon underneath the arrow, so it looked like It was at the stone. Oh, jeebus. That's cruel. Alright, well, we came this far. Let's just get in there. If I remember, there's trolls in here, though. Fuck trolls. They are aware. Well, let's rearmor. Let's get inside Grey Winter's watch. Watch this shit. Alright, let's just do a little loss.
Loss!
Dude. God damn, I'm too powerful. I might turn that junk off. I really don't like how it's killing everything I walk by. Oh well, that's a waste of, I think it was like 1200 gold. Whatever. Alright, there's a, what is that? It's a mage? Right. Let's do one more loss. I didn't really look. I got distracted by the killing my own dragon. Alright. Short bow. See, Olivia, I can conjure shit too. Get sneak attacked. The fuck? Was I not supposed to attack that person? The fuck? What the fuck? Back up! Oh shit, I missed. What? Was I supposed to talk to you? Oh Jesus. This seems like it's going way worse than I expected. Okay. Oh no, it's not. Oh no, it's not. Okay, she's just supposed to be super powerful. Death Priest, the fuck? Let's get oh shit. Am I confused? And wow, they're just like walking around being whatever. Wait, who the hell? What? Wait, what? Wait a minute. Wait. This seems to be a little more summonables than you're supposed to have. Let's get a new dude out here. Block the path. It's fine. Fucker. Kill her. Move, you fuck. God damn it, I keep hitting everything but her. She's almost dead. Heal like a mofo. Drink all the things. Yeah. Jesus. Are you finished? Give me that page, bitch. Maybe work for it. That's for damn sure. Give me your robes, too. You don't get the same honor as the Khajiit in the cave. Yo, stank ass. You die butt naked. Everyone sees. What? What happened here? The good old sacrificial barrel technique. When you lack a table, you use the barrel. Ooh, garnet. Ooh, I already have that. Shit. Put it away. Away. Super secret tent. Alright, well that was kind of wonky. You have no idea how frustrating it was that when I casted like 5 of those fire spells, they all either missed or hit my Draugr or one of her summonables when all it took was one more to kill her. It's like, jeebus. Because I was taking damage like crazy. Do I even want to bother? Not really. I also might want to put the ring on for that destruction ring. I don't know. I'll think about that off camera. I like having more magicka because I use a variety of magic schools. Not just destruction. Alright, let's get out of here. And then we end in the episode. Wait a minute, the weather changed? In like the 3 seconds I was inside, it went from super sunny to nope, we have cloud cover, bitch. Alright. Well, guys, I'm going to go ahead and end the episode here. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you all enjoyed it. And don't forget that question of the day. What are some of the fads that you remember that were super popular at one time, but then they disappeared? I'm kind of curious to see what you guys leave as a response, and I'll see you all in the next episode for some more Skyrim power aura action. Take care, everybody. Bye.